I want to get close to the wolf, I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.
Thank you.
I don't want to be spotted here. Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me.
Η θυγάτη σου με τα φύλων συμμοριτών των ιών μου εξοικίας απήκαγον και παραλατομείο αφίας.
Like a drunken goat.
I set sail soon. I want you to be with me when I do. could use someone with your strength. Join my crew.
Thank you. Nice to see you, Commander.
Get in position to sail!
Ready when you are, Commander! You should watch for enemy vessels out here. Salvage nearby! The commander's leaving the deck!
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Fort Hierania is formidable. This must be where the Athenians keep their war chest. I should use Icaros to find what I need.
Someone trying to mess with me. Grant me wisdom, Athena. I'm hearing things.
Sounds human. Better check it out.
I should check that out.
Ah! What's that noise?
Ready to die! You won't get away!
Yeah.
I need to stay hidden.
Is someone there?
That's odd. I should go look.
I should get the treasure and leave quietly. The Athenian soldiers won't be so eager to fight when they don't get paid.
I should see what that was. But there was a noise.
Take your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship. Thank you.
Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Off we go.
Make sure every Spartan is accounted for! By Apollo! Was everyone asleep? Come on! Find the bastard!
Malaka! He's got to get it out!
Don't come back until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polymarch.
Lost something?
Not lost. Stolen.
Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies.
I'd take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where is your spy? Is he still in the camp?
Wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
This doesn't sound like something a Spartan would do.
He could be an imposter. We've had raids on our supplies recently. And Megaris has more mercenaries than a goat has ticks. And what man would turn their back on Sparta?
I'll get him and your tablet. Did you see which direction he went?
The men said he went towards the hill. Easier to avoid pursuit in that terrain.
Anything you can tell me that might help?
The area is hotly contested, but Sparta is winning. We are pushing the Athenians back, but due to the war, the forests and mountains have become a hive of bandits and mercenaries.
I mean, about where your spy might have gone?
He's injured, and there's a spring up there in the forest. If it was me, I would have headed there.
I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous, and he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Here.
Let's go.
Got to be careful not to get spotted. Huh!
Charon awaits you now.
The Athenians win now. Here, friend. Anything a mercenary can do for you?
You sail a port Adrestia with Farnavas.
How do you know this stranger?
I once stood alongside him, until a filthy pirate ran his blade through my back. Now I can barely stand straight. I was replaced by you.
I'm sorry to hear about your injury. I had no idea I was taking anyone's place.
The worst part is, I always dreamt of sailing with my son. But with my back, I can't even collect enough wood to build a felucca for him.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes, any drachmi you can give helps.
Here, take this.
Thank you.
Helios!
Come on. Hold up.
Watch where you're going.
Hello. Let me know if you need anything else.
Off we go now.
Slow down!
Could be one of Stentor's scouts. Looks like he's run into some problems. Thank you.
I'll gut every last Athenian responsible for...
What happened here?
What business is it of yours, Mystios? Do you know anything about this?
I'm a professional. And a friend.
But what's that supposed to mean?
If it had been me, I'd have been smart enough to try and hide the evidence.
Fair point. Whoever did this was brazen and foolish, leaving it to be so easily discovered.
Or they wanted to send a message. Stentor sent me. I'm here to help wherever I can.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris. Yet. It's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected. But they will
Before
not stand.
Before Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet, but I will.
I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here.
These were professional soldiers, slaughtered to a man. I don't think bandits could have done this. The supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts.
Looks like they went this way into the forest. I don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back.
So was it the Athenians?
I found some fragments of a green crystal.
Bandits, then. The mountains here are riddled with caves, and the war has made them brazen.
If it was Athenians, they would have taken the carts as well as the supplies. And bandits? They wouldn't have stood a chance against trained Spartans.
What are you saying?
I'm not sure. Whoever did this went into the forest. So I'll start by looking there.
I should be careful. High security here.
Στους μαστιγούς, θα καταπάσω τους μαστιγούς. I know where you are!
Guess I better take a look.
Ah!
There's food being cooked near here.
There they are.
Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please just leave.
You don't look like murderers. Was that the Spartans' mistake?
What? Wait, no! Please, you don't understand.
What's to understand? It all seems perfectly clear.
Please, let me plead our case.
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We're citizens of Megara. Please, show mercy! This war has already cost us dearly.
Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We just took some food. Irkanos told us to take it, said he'd make it easy for us.
Irkanos?
Yes, the mercenary. He said he'd provide food. Told us the Athenians would never let their people go hungry.
Explain yourselves. It's not wise to anger the Spartans.
Please, we're not thieves. This is our food, our crops. They took it, left us with nothing. Our children are starving.
So you repay theft with murder. A fine lesson for your children.
Murder? No! Please, we never harmed anyone.
Amistios told us where to find the food. Everyone was already dead.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate.
It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta.
Stand aside. You don't need to die today. I'm returning the supplies to the Spartans.
Then you will do so over our dead bodies.
Don't be stupid. Take some food, enough to get by. I'll say I killed you and claimed what was left. They will be satisfied.
But the food? What of our families?
Your families will not benefit from your death. Accept my offer and don't steal again. It won't be me who comes for you next time.
Yes, Mistios. Thank you. Hurry! Hey, take what you can carry and go! Quick!
Thank the gods they didn't try to fight. I wasn't in the mood to kill starving civilians today.
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of the mercenary called Irkanos?
Irkanos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians. So the rumors go.
This is all he's doing.
These mercenaries are persistent, I'll give them that. You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Irkanos, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward?
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
He could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols. But they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Fortunately, I'm not just any man.
Sparta appreciates your help in bringing those thieves to justice.
I'm not going to get my hands dirty anymore. I'm too old for that.
If someone is killing, I do it from a bush.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
I hear you. People say it's a coward's reason. But I'm not trying to have a statue erected in my name. As long as they stop breathing, it's a job well done as far as I'm concerned.
Oh! Oh! Something's out there.
Back to business. Probably just a bird, but I'll check.
What was that? What?